In the previous episode, we explored the beautiful Katba Island, visited some caves, and I was drinking myself knockout with some locals there. Yeah, and I'm even not kidding.
I'm drunk as fuck!
And in this episode, we went on a boat trip, saw some really nice beaches with a canoe, and we even met a celebrity there.
Good morning, we're going to a boat now. It's raining a lot, and I have an incredible hangover. If you missed that episode, you watched the episode before, but now we have to move quickly, because otherwise we come too late.
Oh, wait, I've got a message for you that you will really love. What if I tell you that you can win $500 or euros for just subscribing to my channel? Yeah, you got that right, for just subscribing to my channel. This is what you need to do. Hit subscribe, of course, if you did not already. And then you head over to my website, therightwithroland.com, where you fill in this little form. Also do this when you are already subscribed to my channel, because every subscriber can win, the old ones, then the new ones. And please don't subscribe if you don't like my channel.
Rain falling down. Rain in my heart. Rain falling down. Rain in my heart. Oh, I wish it would rain.
Once we arrived at the boat trip agency, we rode with the bus to the harbor. And then we arrived in some very typical Vietnamese chaos. We were definitely not the only ones who booked the boat trip. Of course, it was all pretty unclear where we need to go, etc. But let's just follow the rest of the crowd. As one of the few people from Europe, we were really easy to spot, and our guide brought us to the correct boat. Yeah, I believe that gangster guy was the captain. We got some very important information on the boat, you know, life-saving instructions, etc. But in Vietnamese, so yeah, that's all very helpful. Luckily for us, the very tall tour guide did it also in English for the four European guests on the boat. But then again, hard to understand, so yeah, not much of a difference in understanding. The Vietnamese chaos is also on the water, as you can see. And there are many floating houses or things on the water. Looks a bit difficult to receive your paper to me, but hey, no complaining from the neighbors, so yeah, that's cool.
The smell of rotten garbage a bit, huh? Yeah, the smell is...
But okay, let me shut up for a little while so you can enjoy the amazing view we had from the boat. Thank you. and then our tall tour guide with the straw hat said it was time for a canoe trip. Of course, my life jacket would not fit. What can I say? Vietnam is just not built for my body type. So, it was my turn to get into the canoe. I'm not that flexible, so a little bit of a struggle here. And yes, with my shoes, because we also had to probably walk on little rocks or something. And of course, I forgot my water shoes. So let me present to you the Nike Aqua instead of the Nike Air. However, I had to leave the canoe because
I'm too big for the kayak.
Well, I mean, I'm too heavy for the blue canoe. So they brought the orange one, for people like me. Nice! Mickey does this all way better than me, stepping in a canoe, etc. But yeah, well, that's not really a surprise, is it? Now, before all the Sims out there start yelling, "You let the girl row," I was filming for you guys, you see? Here, I'm paddling and filming at the same time. This should give me an award for that move. It's very difficult, you know? Yeah, it is. It started to rain again, of course, but let's canoe this thing into the cave. At least you're dry then. We came to this little beach with old caves and stuff, and I was very glad I kept my shoes on. We found a starfish, and European as we are, we had to touch it. In fact, we love to touch weird, strange things, like this slippery stuff over here. We went to some cave because, yeah, well, that's all very safe, I guess. Look at us at this very romantic spot. Could be the thumbnail, I'm not sure. Maybe. Exploring the sea a bit here, but I found a few jellyfish floating around me.
Oh fuck, there's a big jellyfish there.
Oh man, it's Roland Livingstone here. So I was chilling here nice in the sea with the jellyfish, then...
What? We're moving. Go back to the boat for the coffee.
Oh, for coffee. Oh, coffee.
Thanks.
Hold on, Simp Nation, it is just for a nice shot, yeah? Look, that guy knows how to dive into the water. Climbing back on the boat is maybe even harder than climbing into the canoe. Okay, swimming with one hand while holding the camera with the other is definitely not easy. Look at how fast our boat was going. No, kidding, of course. It's the magic of editing. And then we got some food, but what was a bit weird, we Europeans were seated on the top deck while the Vietnamese people were sitting inside the boat, all crowded together. And then, after the amazing dinner, the Vietnamese guys come to the upper deck to play a gambling game, but we were not allowed to film. However, they don't know what a 360 camera is, so voila, busted guys. Probably also pretending to their wives it's gonna be a romantic boat trip, but yeah, not. And then it was time for another beach. Yeah, that looks pretty safe to me for an old lady. In Vietnam, they really care about your safety. Yeah.
This is a famous rugby player from
Scotland.
Uruguay.
Scottish. Yeah.
Scottish. And what team were you playing in?
Scotland Sevens. Scotland Sevens team.
So for all my Scottish fans out there.
Here it is. Yeah. That little guy was constantly stalking us. But okay, just a little friendly guy with my surroundings. After the boat trip, I had to find an Apple store or something because...
Again, is my lens broken? This is the third time in 2 months. This is now it's getting annoying. Now we're in Vietnam trying to fix in some kind of Apple store. They can fix this because I need this for filming. Hi.
So now we're back at the homestay, and earlier on, those guys from yesterday were here again, and they were singing karaoke. Them all out, and I wanted to film it, but I went to take a shower, and now they're all gone. And all the tables here were full.
Do you want more dive in the pool?
Nice. What is it? Coffee? What?
Hello. Hi.
The guys really wanted me to drink again, like the night before, but I passed. I said no. I don't want the night to end like the night before. Hell no. Anyway, thanks for watching. See you all in the next episode.